So here we are, another year, and I'm still alive. Whoop, whoop. So it's the London Bar and Club Awards 2013.
What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Mark Rule from Project, hello.
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 Mark Fuller, how are you doing?
I'm infamous.
Well, famous first, infamous now.
This night is a lot of fun. Fuck off. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 The present has no risk.
This is Amica right here, Mr. Richard Austin Rees. Now, Richard, you're up for an award this evening. Best Boutique Club. How are you feeling?
Excited.
You gay?
I'm definitely not.
Oh, well, here, sorry. Keep drinking, keep drinking.
Thank you once again for coming. You know you guys are great. You create wonderful entertainment for the greatest capital of the world. So here he is, Steve First. Come on.
I'm frankly not the kind of person you would immediately think of to present awards dedicated to London's clubland. Look at me, I'm the kind of person you don't want in your club. I'm a bald, middle-aged Jew. The first awards is the Outstanding Achievement to London Nightlife.
And the winner this year of the Outstanding Achievement Award goes to Maddox.
Second award of the evening is for Best Night.
The winner of the Best Night is Tuesdays at Project.
We've been working very hard the past year and a half since Project has been opened, and we are very proud of what we're doing. Thank you very much.
Our next award is for Best Promotions and Best Events.
Winner of Best Promotions goes to Gennaro Cererno.
Like to say a special thanks to all my Project family.
Pushka!
Would like to say thank you to everybody for supporting Pushka, and thank you for my team.
Best Boutique Clubs, two awards in this category.
First up, Best New Boutique, and I couldn't be prouder of the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, please, Amica! We've been around for a long time. We're new to the quarter mile, but we're here to stay. Thank you very, very much. And the winner of Best Boutique Club. Oh God, I love this as well. Surf du soir!
Thank you everyone that supported us all the time. Our performers, our staff, London Village.
Jake, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is.
Interior design. It's a new one. I think you know you've won because you just shouted. Bodo Slosh. What is this
I'm feeling? I want to thank the directors of Brompton Brands for making Bodo Slosh happen. Also Cheeky Tiki, who are instrumental in the design.
The best bartender.
The reason I've been asked to give this award is because I'm a bender that hangs around bars, which makes me a bar bender, and it's a bartender award, right? How appropriate. And his name is Walter Pinters.
Thanks, everyone.
It's the Up All Night Award. Ladies and gentlemen, to present the award to a legend from a legend, would you please welcome Mr. Hugh Cornwall?
Let's see who's in this envelope.
Mr. Nick Valentine.
Our eighth category is to services to the industry.
And it goes to... It goes to Roger Michael.
Well, firstly, I'd like to thank the London Bar and Club Awards for honouring me with this award. It means a lot.
So another award for services to the industry goes to Mr. Roger Goodman.
Thank you very much, everybody, and have a lovely evening.
Services to the industry also goes to Tom Eulenberg, Cirque du Soir, great club.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
The best DJ, and while we're talking about best DJs, please, a round of applause for Mr. Sam Young to my left.
Best new DJ is John Cuesta.
Thank you for Zamia's best DJ, a new DJ.
The best DJ tonight is...
Kevna!
All ends with beginnings. I'd like to thank every club that has given me the opportunity to do what I love doing. And basically, just a big thank you to you all. Enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Fit into four. It's the awards for best bar. Nice.
Best hotel bar. It's the Sanctum Hotel in London. Thank you, Mark and Mark, for stroking my ego. Thank you. So the best late night bar goes to Juju in Chelsea.
Thank you, London Club and Bar Awards. Have a great night.
Best bar for McQueen.
Thank you. I appreciate it. All the best. Have a great night.
Four awards, one category, the best club awards, dance members, gentlemen's, and club.
Best dance club is Pasha.
I'd just like to say a big thank you to everyone at Pasha. The past 11 years have been brilliant. A lot of hard work and a lot of dedication.
Now we have the best gentlemen's club, which goes to Spearmint Rhino.
It's been a great pleasure working for what is undoubtedly the biggest lifestyle adult brand of in the world.
Best members bar is called 2 & 8 at Mortars.
You all.
Peace and love.
Best club in London.
Don't sing.
Is District.
I'd like to say a big thanks to Yanef at District.
This award always one of the most popular. It is the award for sexiest host.
Are you going home with him tonight? Jake Parkinson Smith.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this part of the evening. Please give a round of applause for everyone who's organized tonight, who's put it together. Thanks very much. Stick around, have a drink, have a dance. We'll see you same time, same place next year. Good night.
the legend of the Phoenix all ends with beginnings.